Here's something I didn't know until I was in my 30s. Ripping tape and saving your spot is possible in one motion. Fold under, rip down.
Does that actually work? Let's find out. All right, so we have some duct tape here, and if we fold it over in half just to keep our place, now we rip down. Ready, 3, 2, rip. Rip! Oh! Look at that! We kept our place and got a perfect rip. It actually works.